Where is the love in you? It's in the same place as the love in me. It's right there in our heart and soul. It's there in God's love inside of you, you see. And all that goodness that we are, it's waiting there to just be. When we understand we are that love, this love will set us free. And if we could just believe that it is really true, we could share this love in what we say and do. So smile that bright big smile you are and laugh at the simple way that we can find some happiness in our life as we live and move with that love each day. It's all about this mystery, and it's a secret that we all know. When we decide to live with love, that love just grows and grows. We have the perfect key to live, and when we understand it's true, that everyone just wants to be loved for what they are and what they say and do. And if it ever gets too heavy, and you find you need some help along the way, just ask for a little more love and kindness to get you through the day. You'll find God's love is always there, right inside your heart and soul, and this love that's there inside you holds the key to open up what you are and what you know. Where is the love in you? It's in the same place as the love in me. It's right there in our heart and soul. It's there inside of you.